Hi friends, welcome to the kru'sbiology. Today I am going to explain that how you can crack the ICAR NET exam. First of all, you have to understand the exam pattern. There will be 150 MCQ questions that each carries 1 mark and 1/3 mark will be deducted for each wrong answer. You have to 2 hours to complete the exam. Now, in this ICAR NET exam, the minimum marks to qualify the exam, it is varies with different categories. For the general category, it will be 50%. For the OBC category, it will be 45%. And for the SC, ST and PWD category, it will be 40%. So you must have to above the 50% of the 150 MCQ marks. Now, I am going to tell you how to qualify that. Do not attempt all the questions. Attempt only the right answers that you are confident on that I can pass that. If you are sure that I pass above the minimum qualification, then leave the exam. Because ICAR will give you the qualification if you are either getting 95% mark or you are getting 50% of the 150 objectives. So, okay friends, I hope you can clear the exam. And thank you for watching this video. If you like, then hit the like button and subscribe my channel kru'sbiology. Thank you.